Okay, Asher's gonna demonstrate how to tie the bowline now. The turn and the bite going around the turn and the standing part of the rope. Dress the knot.